After efforts to reduce, reuse, and recycle, 250 million tons of new trash are still buried in the U.S. every year, approximately one quarter of the world's landfilling. Landfills are not just an eyesore. They consume a lot of land, pose serious risk to our groundwater, and are known to be one of the largest man-made emitters of methane, a greenhouse gas 25 times more potent than carbon dioxide. However, there is a better alternative. Covanta Energy's energy-from-waste facilities offer a safe, technologically advanced means of waste disposal, while also generating clean, renewable energy and supporting recycling through the recovery of metals. Here's how the process works. When post-recycled waste reaches one of our energy-from-waste facilities, it is first weighed at the scale house. The scale house maintains an accurate accounting of all materials delivered and then directs trucks to the tipping building, an enclosed structure engineered to minimize dust, odor, and noise emissions. Here, trucks discharge refuse into a tipping area. Traffic control directors keep trucks moving in and out of the facility efficiently and safely. Every facility in our fleet has established a health and safety management system that is designed to protect every employee, contractor, visitor, customer, and community that we serve. Crane operators control large grapples used to mix the waste within the refuse pit and load it into feed chute hoppers to start the combustion process. Solid waste is then fed onto the stoker grate, where complete combustion occurs. Heat from the combustion process is used to create high-pressure superheated steam that is used directly for district heating or cooling, or, in most cases, supplied to the turbine generator to create electricity that is distributed to the local grid. The control room serves as the communications hub for the entire operation. One of the great benefits of energy from waste is the metals recovered for recycling after the combustion process. Annually, Covanta's fleet of EFW facilities recovers more than 400,000 tons of ferrous and over 15,000 tons of non-ferrous metals for recycling. That's the equivalent amount of steel in 5 Golden Gate bridges and the amount of aluminum in over 1 billion beverage cans. Covanta Energy has set the standard for the best practices in emissions controls. Flue gas from the combustion of waste is treated by state-of-the-art air pollution control equipment. We continuously monitor emissions criteria and other pollutants and operating parameters to ensure compliance with permit conditions. At Covanta, we annually turn 20 million tons of waste into enough renewable energy to power 1 million homes. After responsibly reducing, reusing, and recycling, Covanta Energy recovers energy from waste, keeping your household running.